How are blood tests interpreted? Let me shoot a video about biochemistry test. I will briefly interpret some tests for you. What the test means. What it means to be high or low, we will look at it together. Of course, this will be a bit of a summary, but I will give enough information. If you have any questions about these, you can ask under the video. Let's get started right away. Yes, our first test is glucose. Friends, we also call it blood sugar. Why is glucose important? Because you know glucose is the main energy source of our body. When hungry, that is, when fasting for 8 to 10 hours, the maximum level in the blood is 100 mg/dL. It should not exceed 100, between 70 and 100 is normal. If it exceeds 100, or if the blood sugar you give on a full stomach exceeds 140, it indicates that you have diabetes. You know, the main cause of high glucose levels is diabetes. There are other conditions, but I will not go into them. Low glucose level is seen in some drugs, especially overuse of insulin, tumor called insulinoma in the pancreas, alcohol poisoning, kidney failure, and long-term fasting. But it is generally seen in diabetes. Its height indicates your diabetes risk. What is another test, guys? Urea. What is urea? It is a breakdown product of proteins. Urea is formed when proteins are broken down in the body. This urea is excreted by our kidneys. Therefore, why the urea test is requested? To evaluate the kidney functions. Why does the urea increase, friends? Usually, of course, when kidney failure starts, urea increases, but only kidney failure increases. No. What is another reason for high urea? Dehydration, other infections, urinary tract obstructions, some medications used, and excessive protein diet can also lead to high urea. But very high values, of course, indicate a kidney problem. So why does urea drop? Low urea is rare, friends. The main reason for this is low protein diet, drinking too much water, blood is a little watery during pregnancy, and some liver diseases, because urea cannot be produced enough in liver disease, its level drops in the blood. Another test is creatinine, friends. What is creatinine roughly? The amino acid creatine in muscle, a compound formed as a result of the breakdown of creatinine. Since it is excreted through the kidneys, it is a very useful test in showing kidney functions, just like urea. That's why doctors usually order urea and creatinine tests to see kidney health. Why is creatinine elevated? The main reason for this is an excessive protein diet, because creatine is an amino acid from meat. Apart from that, it also increases in kidney diseases, because it accumulates in the blood because the kidney cannot excrete it. Urinary tract diseases, excessive exercise, consuming high-protein foods, certain medications, water loss from the body, and diseases that cause water loss also cause the creatinine level to increase. But what was the real reason? Kidney diseases. So why does creatinine drop? This is not very important. It is usually due to excessive drinking. Apart from that, creatinine level is lower in cases such as liver diseases, some diseases of the kidney, some neurological diseases, heart diseases, and low muscle mass, especially in children, but this is not so important. Another test of ours is calcium. It is also called Ca, for short in some reports. 99% of calcium is found in our bones and teeth, 1% is in the blood. What is the function of calcium in the blood? It has some functions in the regulation of heartbeat, structuring of joints, blood clotting, nervous system. You know calcium is necessary for healthy teeth and bones. What should the average calcium level be? About 8.5 to 10.5 is considered normal, friends. Values above 10.5, 11 to 12 mean high calcium, that is, hypercalcemia. What happens if calcium is high? Your risk of kidney stones increases, your bone structures weaken, brain and heart functions may become irregular or deteriorate. So what causes high calcium, friends? This is usually the parathyroid gland. Inside the thyroid gland, it's overwork, some tumors or some cancers, some medications used, excess calcium consumption, calcium supplements, some diseases, and excessive vitamin D supplementation. What is low calcium? We call this hypocalcemia. What causes this hypocalcemia? If the calcium level is low, cataract in the eye, weakening of the teeth and bones, osteoporosis can be seen. So why does calcium drop? Some hormonal changes, long-term consumption of low-calcium foods, some genetic factors, especially in childhood, vitamin D deficiency, kidney diseases, thyroid diseases, digestive system diseases, magnesium deficiency, and excessive coffee and alcohol consumption can lead to a decrease in calcium levels. What is AST, friends? Look! AST is elevated in this patient. AST, an enzyme called aspartate aminotransferase, takes its name from here. Where is this enzyme most abundant? It is mostly in the liver. We even call it liver enzyme, but it is not only in the liver. Apart from that, it is an enzyme found in muscles, heart, kidney, erythrocytes, red blood cells, and brain. So why does AST rise in the blood? If there is any damage in these tissues, it passes into the blood and rises. So what are the causes of AST elevation? First of all, of course, liver diseases. AST level increases in all diseases of the liver that you can think of. Apart from that, biliary tract diseases, obstructions in the liver biliary system, cirrhosis, chronic hepatitis, liver cancer, some surgeries, muscle injuries, because there is also muscle, burns, heart attack, sometimes decrease in blood flow to the liver and AST level in acute viral hepatitis increases. Some medications can also increase AST levels. What causes low AST? This is not seen very often. It is not important, friends. Generally, AST level may be low in cases such as vitamin B6 deficiency, excessive watering of the blood such as pregnancy, dialysis, but it is not very important. The important thing is to have a high AST. What is ALT, friends? This is an enzyme that usually shows liver functions, just like AST. The name ALT comes from the abbreviation for alanine aminotransferase. It is most abundant in liver tissue. A small amount is found in muscles, heart muscle, pancreas. So why does the ALT level increase? Just like AST, it usually increases in liver diseases. Apart from that, excessive alcohol intake, obstruction in the biliary tract, being overweight, fatty liver, certain drugs, liver cancer, muscle diseases such as polymyositis, autoimmune diseases such as Wilson's disease, a disease involving the liver, viral hepatitis, dermatomyositis, shock of the body, severe burns, some genetic diseases, such as alpha-1 antitrypsin deficiency, blood cancer in other words, in cases such as leukemia, diabetes, necrosis developing in patients, muscle traumas and pancreatic inflammation, some drugs also increase ALT levels. So why can ALT level drop? This is not so important. It may decrease in excessive coffee consumption. It may decrease in magnesium deficiency or some urinary tract infections. It may decrease in unbalanced nutrition and vitamin B6 deficiency. But the important thing is that ALT is high. It means that it increases most in liver and biliary diseases. What is GGT? This is an abbreviation for the enzyme gamma-glutamyl transferase. Abbreviated as GGT, it is mostly found in the liver. It is also found in the kidneys, spleen, gallbladder, and pancreas. Therefore, if there is a disease in these organs, it passes into the blood and rises. So what are the causes of GGT elevation, friends? Let's count them. First of all, what is the subject? Primarily liver diseases, biliary tract obstructions, heart failure, liver damage, hepatitis, pancreatic diseases such as cirrhosis, diabetes, pancreatitis, overuse of certain drugs, excessive meat consumption, chronic hepatitis, decreased blood flow to the liver, liver tumor, heart failure, pancreatitis, diabetes, excessive smoking, high magnesium, and some infections are the main causes of high GGT. Apart from that, low GGT is rare. Why is GGT low? If thyroid hormones are low, that is, they may decrease in case of hypothyroidism and may decrease in case of excessive magnesium deficiency. Apart from that, GGT may decrease in cases such as using birth control drugs or pregnancy, but low GGT does not matter much. The important thing is its increase. This means that GGT is increased especially in kidney diseases, pancreas, liver, and bile diseases. What is total bilirubin? It is the total amount of bilirubin in the body. What is bilirubin? Bilirubin is a waste product released by the breakdown of red blood cells, or erythrocytes, in the liver as we age. This bilirubin is normally excreted in the bile. It is excreted from the body through the feces with bile. The liver clears this excess bilirubin. So why is bilirubin high? What is the main cause of high bilirubin? Liver diseases and blockages in the biliary tract. Now in liver diseases, this bilirubin exceeds the cleaning capacity of the liver or passes into the blood and rises in the blood. What happens when bilirubin is high? Your skin turns yellow. The white part of the eye becomes yellow. We call it jaundice. Liver diseases. Let me give you an example. There is a condition called Gilbert syndrome, Dubin-Johnson. In some cases, like Roeder syndrome, bilirubin level may increase. Apart from that, gallstones, biliary tract obstructions, pancreatic diseases, pancreatic cancer and hepatitis, blood transfusions, transfusion reactions, some genetic diseases, blood fragmentation in autoimmune conditions called hemolytic anemia, sickle cell anemia, some antibiotics used, birth control drugs. Bilirubin level increases in cases such as gallbladder inflammation and prolonged fasting. Iron is an essential element for red blood cells, i.e. erythrocytes, in our body. If iron is deficient, the hemoglobin in these erythrocytes decreases, that is, anemia occurs, and enough oxygen cannot be transported to the tissues. So why does iron fall? In general, a diet with insufficient iron, that is, less consumption of meat products, liver, offal, less consumption of dark green leafy vegetables, less consumption of legumes and grains are also seen. Why does it fall apart from that? Stomach or intestinal bleeding, excessive menstrual bleeding in women or may fall during pregnancy. So why might the iron level be high? Some liver diseases, cirrhosis, liver failure, hepatitis, there is a genetic disease we call hemochromatosis. Iron cannot be accumulated in the liver and tissues in this, iron poisoning, usually seen in excessive iron supplement intake. Apart from that, the unexplained breakdown of red blood cells in the body, that is, we call hemolytic anemia. And people who have frequent blood transfusions may have increased iron levels. You must be hungry when giving the iron test. You should go in the morning. As I said, iron level is an important anemia indicator. Low levels of iron deficiency anemia are considered. A decrease in iron level necessarily requires a hemogram test. Here, if you have a low hemoglobin level, you will probably be started on iron treatment. Amylase is an enzyme, friends, found mostly in the salivary gland and pancreas. It serves to break down carbohydrates, such as starch. Amylase can also be found in small amounts in organs such as the small intestine, liver, placenta, and ovaries, but it is scarce there. Therefore, why does high amylase occur in the blood? Indicates salivary gland or pancreatic drafts. Now normally, a small amount of amylase elevation may not be too important. This may be in some cases. What are they? Some drugs, such as aspirin, birth control pills, drugs used in imaging, can cause elevated amylase. Apart from that, all kinds of diseases of the pancreas, obstruction in the pancreatic duct, chronic pancreatitis, stones in the pancreatic gland, stones in the gallbladder, salivary gland stones, mumps or salivary gland inflammation, throat inflammation, stomach and intestinal perforation, intestinal obstruction, diabetes coma, severe burns, pregnancy, kidney diseases, some tumors in the pancreas, being overweight, consuming too much alcohol, gallbladder diseases, kidney failure, can cause high amylase. An amylase 450 or higher usually indicates a pancreatic disease. Of course, it may increase in some cases, but in the first place, so what do we think of amylase? We think of the pancreas. Apart from that, your amylase level may increase in salivary gland diseases. And finally, friends, let me tell you about vitamin D. As you know, 95% of vitamin D is obtained from the sun. It is synthesized from the skin by the effect of the sun. A vitamin taken with some foods, it has very important functions in the body, bone health, dental health. You know, vitamin D is necessary for these too. Apart from that, what does vitamin D do? It has many functions. It is especially useful in protecting against heart diseases, high blood pressure, overweight, and diabetes. Vitamin D is also necessary for adequate bone and muscle functions. In its deficiency, there may be conditions such as rickets, deterioration in dental health, deterioration in the nervous system, deterioration of immunity. Again, what happens in vitamin D deficiency? Many conditions such as depression, widespread muscle and bone pain, sweating in the head area, muscle cramps, weakness, pain in the joints, weight gain, high blood pressure, headache, cold, diarrhea, constipation, bladder problems may occur. Important. What causes vitamin D deficiency? It's usually caused by not getting enough sun. Apart from that, low consumption of foods containing vitamin D, kidney and liver diseases or malnutrition and some drugs, antibiotics such as phenytoin, phenobarbital, rifampin, can cause vitamin D deficiency. The ideal level for vitamin D should be 20 and above in the blood. If your blood vitamin D level is between 20 and 50, and even better, between 30 to 50, your vitamin D level is sufficient. In case of low vitamin D level, your doctor will give you vitamin D in the form of ampoules, drops, or tablets. Yes, blood tests are like that. Friends, I briefly told you about some tests. If you have questions about these or other tests, you can reach me under the video.